Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're told to graph this equation, okay? Now the key idea is this. You have to recognize that this is just your y equals to mx plus b, right? So to graph this, remember, you have to start from the y-intercept first and then do the slope. So pretend I have the standard position right here, roughly, and we're going to start from the y-intercept, which is the positive 2 here. So on your graph, you go where the 2 is, and on the y-intercept, you put a point down there for y equals to 2, and that's your y-intercept, and that is your b. The next thing you do is you're going to do the slope. Now remember, the slope is actually just the rise over run. Okay? So if you look at the negative 3 over 4, so the negative sign can be assigned to the top or the bottom. Now, I personally prefer to put it on the top because it's just easier for me. So negative 3 over 4 or 3 over negative 4. Okay? They are actually the same thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start from the 2. You have to start from the y-intercept. And you're going to go down 4, sorry, down 3 and over 4. Okay? So I'm going to go down 3. That's 1, 2, 3. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, and here's my next point. Now, once you have 2 points, this is actually good enough. You just grab your ruler, and you just connect the lines together. So it looks like I'm going to go down this way, put an arrow right there, and come back up this way, and put an arrow right there. And that is your function, okay, of this line equation. Thanks for watching.